I'm a professional Rainbow Six player, and here's a lethal combo to use in ranked against aggressive players. Placing Goyo canisters near cap can traps will blow the Goyo up when an attacker hits the trap, meaning you can put less traps on each door to be more lethal in more places. When an attacker hits a cap can, that Goyo will also explode, doing some initial damage and then burning them to a crisp as they try to run away.